Excited to be here at the Sports Barn today. This is our first friendly tournament that we're running after our big inaugural regional tournament in the South Coast in August 2017. So this should be a lot of fun for us. It's a new venue, and I mean that not just for us as an organization, but a new venue. Literally, this is the grand opening of this place. It looks extremely impressive. We're excited not to just do this friendly tournament today, but looking forward to doing bigger and bigger tournaments here in the New Hampshire area and certainly at the Sports Barn itself. So we're excited to be here with Chris Coates and the organization that he represents. And we're looking forward to what we're going to be doing today and in the future.
We've got a lot of teams coming from Mass, Maine, New Hampshire. Super excited to have you guys. We should have like 20-30 teams. And happy to have you this going. We've got construction going on two courts, which will be done in about a week. We'll have four multi-purpose courts, basketball, futsal, soccer, tennis, volleyball. So we're going to hold tournaments year-round, camps, clinics, all that good stuff. Yeah, 3-on-3 basketball is really growing. You think you guys are coming at the right point. People have been asking for it for a few years. You guys have seemed very professional. We're excited to partner with you, and hope you can host a couple events here at our place.